watch we break. Make it seem like we feel the same. We love what we hate. We lie, but we know we can't widen what doesn't grow. Give up, let it go. Well, we fell apart just in time. At least it was worth a try.
Jambo, jambo.
Jambo.
The Kabus.
Mombasani ndio hao tumefika. Ndio sisi hao.
Gota, Sarah.
Social distancing huko, iko angalia aki. This place is all to ourselves. I tell you, one day you'll buy me a private island.
We at Pride in Paradise in Mombasa.
Yes, and you can see the social distancing and the cleanliness. Angalia hiyo usafi, hizo building venye tu ziko safi. Yeah, so sasa, before either tuambie our experience of this place during COVID, you know venye mambo imegeuka, but the holiday is still memorable. Lazima kwanza tumalize ile video tulianza last time. Na watu wamekuwa wakiniuliza so many questions. Thank you so much for the support from Kenyans in diaspora who want to join the Dada Network. Wameniuliza maswali mingi sana na nikaona sitaweza kujibu zote. The best thing is I invite the Chief Dada.
Yes.
Chief Dada herself, Stanley Bank, to come and tell the women in my network all the frequently asked questions about Dada. For those who don't know, Dada is there to aspire, there to achieve. It's not a bank account. It's a network for all women with accounts in Stanbic Bank, but you have to subscribe. So if you have an account with Stanbic Bank, you need to request to join the Dada Network. If you don't have an account, you first open an account. It is so easy. You download the Stanbic Bank mobile app and then open an account within 5 minutes, or you can walk into any Stanbic Bank. Stanbic Bank have over 27 branches countrywide. You walk into any branch, unafungua account, then una request to be registered in the Dada Network, where you will grow, connect with other women of influence from
Sarah,
all
let's welcome her. Let's welcome her.
Yeah, so Chief Dada Roslyn, it's your time now to answer all the frequently asked questions. At the end of the interview, if there is any question she has not answered, please comment down below and the bank will come and answer all your questions that she might have left out. So, Rosin, the floor is yours! Twenty. Yes. Now that you're here, we need to have a chat. Yes. Yeah. Yeah, meet Robbie.
Yeah, hi Robbie.
Yes. Hi, how are you?
Yeah, she works with us. Uh-huh. Actually, she even has a loan with you. She's among the one you wamepata hiyo nini.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but she imagine she has an account with Stanbic, but I just joined the Dada Network.
Account with Stanbic, wanza tuku brand.
Yes.
Usianze kujiuliza maswali.
Yeah.
So, karibu sana, you are already banking with us?
Yes, I'm already a member at Stanbic.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sasa, ata ya,
thank you so much.
Akue dada. Yes. You know what, wengi, wananiuliza, like, dada, is it an account or what is it?
Uh-huh.
Yes. So, I think it's good we tackle, sometimes now I posting you online, nakuta nikiulizwa maswali zingine. So, now that you are here, I think it's good to answer some of the frequently asked questions. Guys, if you have any questions about Dada account or Stanbic, you can comment down below.
Yes.
So one of the things they ask is Dada an account? How do I join Dada?
Uh-huh.
Yes.
So since you know all that, but you have come today for answers from...
What's here from the host's mouth.
From the host's mouth. First of all, we are so happy. Mm. And thank you so much for choosing Dada. Sarah has been with us for a while, so we've interacted and she knows all about us. But I want to ask that question, yes. Dada is not an account, is not a product.
Yes.
Dada, first of all, ni dada. Kila mtu hapa ni dada. Sisi wote
sisterhood.
Sisterhood. Eh?
Yes.
So what we're trying to do is create a community of women. Yeah. Where we can interact, network, exchange ideas. Let me give you some statistics. Maria, maybe when you didn't know this. You know, 82%.
82%
of the savings in Kenya are owned by women. Of all the banks, the women. And they only access 10% of all the credit in this country.
Oh, okay.
Then secondly, after we did a survey, because people keep asking us, why data, what is data, we worked with IFC, the National Finance Corporation, to run a research test on 10% savings, imagine. The access to credit is only 10%.
Oh access my to God.
Yeah?
So we save, but at least you get a credit to fanya kitu ya maana.
So some statistics, and then we are 50% of the population.
Yes.
We are the ones who are running the household budget. 70% of the household budget is run by women.
And then you know nowadays, even the big number of homes are by single mothers.
Yes. Mm. And then now even women have started earning, they're doing biashara, they're exposed. Mm. So we started thinking and asking ourselves, how can we support this woman to stand tall? Why isn't this woman coming to the bank to look for financing to support her business? Yet we can. She's got everything going for her. And if she doesn't, how can we train her? So in the process of survey, watch our mama to appear story. By the way, you guys, it's just not about borrowing. They told us they want networking, they want education, they want information, they want wellness, they want to meet each other. They want to, you know, just to exchange ideas. They want to be in groups. And in fact, ni COVID ndio imetuharibia sana. Tumekuwa tume.
Yes. Hata, hizo trainings and nini.
Trainings, tungekuwa all over trips, these hotels in Nairobi na matrips. Tukiongea about data. Our problems would be all over the country. Even sharing. They want mentorship.
Yes.
When you look at a woman like this, in her business, she's an expert. Somebody else is starting.
Yes.
When you bring them together, that person, first of all, is inspired, and then secondly, she's able to be mentored.
Yes.
Yeah.
So, at least that is good. Now, what wameelewa, Dada is not an account, it's a network.
It's a proposition.
That is one question nimeulizwa sana.
Yeah.
So, someone needs to open an account with Stanbic, whether it's business or personal. How many accounts do you have?
First of all, every woman is welcome.
Yes.
So because we are women as individuals, you can come as Sarah.
Mm.
So if you come as Sarah, you will come, there's the private banking, there's the executive banking, there's the salaried Dada. So we also have smart banking. There is, so as an individual.
Those quiz data, we rarely come to the branch because, you know, like for me, I can do all my transactions from my laptop.
And please note, everybody else right now, even the individual data, you know, maybe wanakuona wewe ni Sarah, uko na hizi, kama hata uko na mshahara ya 20,000, get into your phone, download the app, you can get your, what is it called, the salary advance app, your facility is already been pre-marked. You can pay your bills, KPLC, Nairobi Water, if you're in business, you can do your KRA.
By the way, nimekuwa home for this time, na nimegundua, like I was able to do more like transact or like run my business literally from my home office. So
imagine.
Nowadays
technology
na at least it's good mko na hiyo technology. So wale wako na account with Stanbic na mjafungua download your mobile app, you better download it. So sasa the Kenyans first, so requirements of opening an account ziko kwa website ya Stanbic.
Ziko, but just to repeat, kuna zile tu basics. Kama ni individual, sini ID, KRA PIN, kama ni business registration certificate, you know, directors, pictures, and all that, yeah? But right now, for you to open an account, See, you can download app. Mm. You go to the Play Store, you download our app.
Now that you have talked about that,
yes,
the Kenyans in diaspora, you know, mm. Kenya wameja all over the world,
mm-hmm.
and I'm telling you, they are crazy about Dada. They yes. want to join that this mm. Dada network.
Yes. Yes.
You know, one network, hata mtu wako New York na mimi niko hapa, tunaweza network in a way that hata when they go to New York, when I send my clients to New York mm. or I go there, we can do business yeah, together.
We have a desk for diaspora banking.
Yes.
So there are many ways they can get in touch with us. At yes. our website, you can go na sema kwa diaspora na get in touch with me.
Mm.
Somebody will get in touch with you.
Mm.
Kuna app unaweza fungua account through the app.
Mm.
But most of all at your 22208 your SMS yetu. Mm. So ukiingia kwa hiyo website yetu utakuta all the information is there.
Mm.
Our name is Dada by Stanbic
mm.
Bank.
Yeah.
Yeah. And Nini
and also the handles on Instagram.
the social media handles. Whichever which way we have made it so easy for you to get in touch.
These handles yes. on the comments below.
Yes.
So that at least ukitaka yes. website ndio hiyo, ukitaka Instagram ndio
yes.
ukitaka Facebook
yes.
and you DM mm. you get all the information. Please go to the website, fill in the that form
yes.
so that any requirement you have unaambiwa na.
If it's in a place there where you can specify, I'm looking for this,
mm.
then we pick you up and take you in the right direction.
Because
we don't want after opportunities, we don't want after pesa. Others are looking to for mentorship.
Yeah.
Others want investment opportunities. Please note, we also have the investment arm of Nini of Stanbic, the SVG Securities. All that can be in there. And we have a very strong mortgage. What we're there for, to invest. This is the place.
Yeah,
we'll I know. Them and then you know you're in the bank.
So. I've tested it. I'll be unveiling something soon. If it's stuck, you can say
there you go. There you go.
Yeah. Yeah. So.
And I like the meaning you told us. The meaning for Dada.
There,
can just there, repeat it.
There to aspire. There to achieve.
Yes.
And then you know some people also like they feel like I'm just starting. I'm just. Let me tell you. Just come. It starts with the first step. When you became a success overnight?
No. Actually, me as when I began a business, I had a bank account, but at some point, I had to open a bank account when I started dealing with corporates. So a journey of 1,000 miles in Anza Tuna one step.
Yeah.
And now that is a mistake I did because, do you know, I stayed with a corporate check for 1.5 months. Kitamba opening an account was another story.
Yes.
Now, what I'm telling people, even when you wanna dream of one day starting a business, tunasemanga successful people are dreamers.
Yes.
You know me, you know, sometimes I even say today I'm nataka kulala in my yacht.
Yes.
So,
imagine.
what I'm telling them, if you have that dream to one day open a business, start by opening a bank account.
Yes.
You know, ikuange iko hapo, then the next thing utaanza sasa ni kutafuta nita bank nini hapa.
Can I teach you something?
Yes.
First of all, savings yetu, kuna for your diaspora clients, kuna hiyo savings account, na inalipa 3% on the dollar account.
Oh, if you have a dollar account.
Yes, if they can open their dollar accounts, they start saving for their holidays or whatever investment they want to make. Or whatever advice to kuna pia banks.
Yeah, you know, ni kama vile when you want to buy a house, maybe most unasikianga unaambiwa like you need a 10% deposit. So ako ka deposit ka 10% so that you are given 90% mortgage.
Yes.
Unaanza kukaweka pole pole.
Then again, we are one of the banks that interest ina calculatewa on a daily balance basis. Alafu ina accrue mwisho wa mwezi unawekewa interest yako na unaiona. So you see yourself growing. Because sasa hata next month una earn your interest plus ile pesa yako tena una interest on top of that again. So una get. Then secondly, Sarah, wafundishange because I know you know this trick.
Yes.
Ukikuja kwa bank hata kwa hii counter, ukuja na shilingi moja, huyo cashier ata receive tu vile ile stamp tu ni ile 1 million ndio ile 1 bob na ukiweka leo bob moja inaitwa ngao bob
moja.
Ukiweka ingine mbili. Ukiweka ingine tatu. So it will never be called 1 shilling again.
Yes.
It will never be called 1 shilling again. So start by saving, even just start by opening.
Yeah, and especially the young entrepreneurs. I think you saw last week I gave you my story of how we made our 1 million.
Yes.
Sasa, shida ile ilikuwa like trip advertise package tu atuko tumetarajia ita hit.
Yes.
So ika hit big time. You know, we made like over 1 million in one weekend.
Yes.
Na ni watu tulikuwa hasla, tulikuwa tumezoea tu pesa tudogo tudogo. we didn't know what
Mashanga kwanza.
Because okay, we already had a car, so we were not even planning to upgrade. We didn't know what to do. So yeah. Watu wa biashara,
yeah.
Ukiangukia kibusiness deal, yeah. Ili usiweze, usimisuse your pesa, kuja uweke kwa hiyo savings account, then uanze kufikiria what to do with the, with the money. Otherwise, ukiacha tu ikae kwa account, utakuta umeitumia tu kiholela.
Na ile pesa iko kwa mfuko, si hata sahi tukisema tuende hapa chini tukunywe, tutatoa tu ile iko kwa mfuko, lakini sasa ile iko mbali.
Yeah.
You don't touch it.
You don't touch it.
Alafu pia watu wengi, if you have the other ways of savings, the other ways of investments, kama you have so much money, you have this much, a percentage of that for sure must go into some investment ama ka sinking fund, because saika vile biashara ilikuwa mbaya hivi, mtu alikuwa ameweka ka kitu,
actually ka account kangu ndiko kameokoa,
ame
you know,
yes.
Wanawake wanaambia ngo lazima uwe na ka account,
yes.
Una picha for a rainy day,
yes. Na pia wale watu walikuwa jobs, wale walikuwa declared redundant,
yes.
Tuko na tulikuwa na hiyo smart direct, hiyo account yetu inaitwa smart, smart banking,
yeah.
Iko na facility ya redundancy, unalipwa 6 months salary. Wamelipwa 70% of your 6 months for 6 months. 70% of your salary for 6 months.
Hata hatukujua hiyo.
So watu wa salary wafungo hii account. Na iko tuna charge kidogo 100 bob. But you get so much more, iko na insurance, personal accident, iko na nini, kufutwa kazi, there is that element. So it's good to know these things. So when you come to the bank, there is so much we can tell you where to go, what is happening. Just come and tell us,
hey,
I have this, I want to do this.
You know, like guys, nashindanga nikiwaambia about my bank, mnaona ni kama na joke, ama mnasema ni zile network, sijui zinaitangwa pyramids ama ni nini. This is the bank to be, because unasikia kama wale... If you are banking with Stanbic, alafu ukute umedeclare the grant ama unpaid leave, ungeenda uongeenda bank yako vizuri, ungepata 70% of your salary. So, haungelala njaa ama ukute umetupwa nje for up to 6 months. 6 months is enough time kujisort to the next thing. To, if you are either going back to job ama utafute kazi ingine ama uanzishe haso ingine. So, guys.
Tena, tumelaunchi digital lending. Sai existing clients sai kuna person ingia kwa nini yako uangalie kama uko na nini.
Alafu,
if you've banked with us for over 6 months, automatically wana kumakia limit hapa. So anytime you can go in there, and it's cheap money.
Na,
it's not at 10%.
Niliona Instagram yenu mmesema pesa ile iko ya kukopeshwa ni mingi, hata nikashtuka. Yani sasa I'm trying to dream hata si dream, yani
ununue ship.
Yani naona why? Yani sasa dreams zangu ni mimi tu nimeshindwa kuziachieve.
Nishikilia.
Niliona ni mlisema ni was it
20 billion by 2021. So ni mkuje.
Ana already tu ile imepeanwa ni like
1.1 billion first.
Imagine only 1 billion out of 20 billion imepeanwa na wewe uko hapa tu unalia lia sijui uchumi nini.
Nikujipanga.
Just dream, think of an idea, then come to them as long as you have good records with them or even your existing bank, si ndio?
Na hata tumesahau chama. Hata kama mko na chama, whether it's registered or not registered. Kujeni tuonge.
By the way, niko na chama yangu ya nguvu.
Tunaanza hapo.
Wanajijua my girl, my squad.
Mujeni.
Tafadhali. Hiyo nini vineyards lazima tuzitengeneze.
Yeah. And then I don't know, tuko na training inakuja on Monday ya Facebook. Mtu anataka kuingia pia kama ni wa bank pia.
Itakuwa online ama?
Inakuwa online na ina teach watu kufanya business ki digital. Sasa nani Facebook wenyewe ndio wana train.
So
WhatsApp nini, how to do it right. Yeah, so pia nitaku invite, I'll invite you also. So my trainings ziko hiyo non-financial. We are very strong on that. Tunataka wamama, kama ujui mtu waambie ni nini mnataka kusoma, nini amjui, then now we arrange. Yes.
Na hata kama uko housewife, you know, mimi nasemanga I love housewives so much because I feel everybody has their place because all of us tukikuja kazini, we need people to be schools kuona vile kunaendelea huko nyumbani, we need them. But sasa you can squeeze, you can do your side hustle, you know, most when I talk to most of them wanasemanga they want to do kabiashara. Yes. So unaweza fanya kabiashara kako hapo online mm-hmm. as you're looking for after the kids at mm-hmm. home, and now that even all kids are at home.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so what we learn about digital businesses,
mm-hmm.
yeah, utatupatia hizo handles so that we, even if we miss this, yeah, Monday,
yeah,
maybe there is another one coming, mm-hmm. yeah.
Na wale wako na biashara, maduka, za kuuza, tuko na opportunity ya biashara pia. If your shop is frequently cash based, tuko na agency banking. Inaitwa hapa hapa.
Oh, hapa hapa?
Hapa hapa.
Okay,
ni agency banking, unaweza kukua agent wetu, upatange commission duka, uko kwa duka yako pia.
And how do you get to reach to those women who are down there, mashinani?
Mashinani.
Yes, so, someone who doesn't have a smartphone or...
First of all, to sit kona SMS.
Aha.
Sit kona. Kila mtu wako na. Unaona vile watu wako survey on M-Pesa. Hata shosho anajua kutoa M-Pesa. Usiwadharau sana hivyo wako mbele. So we have them, and then also we have branches down there.
Okay.
We have branches countrywide.
Yeah.
So if somebody is really interested in you, because right now you don't even need to come to the bank. See cell phone boarding. Unafungua account in a Stanbic kama uko wherever we are not.
Yeah.
And then you start doing your business. There's ways of moving money and relating with us through digital platforms.
Mm.
And that's going to be the new norm.
Yeah, that's the new normal.
Wacha nikwambie kitu ingine tunaweza fanya.
Tunaona
kama wewe ni mtu wa travel.
Yes.
Sometimes people, girls want to just go and have fun.
Yes.
Wewe unajua where you want to take us. Unatuambia hii bill yenu, like kwenda Dubai ni pesa ngapi, like for...
Mtu wa kawaida ni 50k,
so
but
50.
Of course, mtu wa juu inaweza end up to 100 or 200, depending
yes.
on the hotel and number of days.
Yeah.
But tuseme tu 50 to 60,000.
So tuseme tumechukua 50,
yeah.
That's how many nights?
4 nights.
50?
Yes.
Sasa, tuko waine. Si 50 ni hiyo ni 200.
Yes.
Sini kwanza tu kuse?
Yeah.
Yeah. Kila mtu, in 5 months, hata tukueka 10, ama 5. Unajua, if you divide that per day, you will be so shocked at how low that figure is.
10K a month per day is like 300.
Exactly.
Yes.
Exactly. So utakuta, it's so easy for these guys to save. Then
yes.
on top of that, muna save, kama mkona joint account na nikachama,
yeah.
Mkikuja tunaweza after 6 months tunaweza waangalia tuwapatie hiyo top up sasa za kwenda shopping.
Kwanza hiyo package tulikuwa tunaita changa changa twende Dubai.
Exactly.
Yeah, so mnachanga changa ya to that account.
Yes.
Ikijaa mnaenda Dubai.
Dubai.
Na pia we have people like who are in business, mtu anataka kukimbia China,
yes.
kuchukua kitu lakini maybe finances hazitoshi.
Uh-huh.
Si kuna hiyo package ya like travel, we have a package ya travel now.
Uh-huh.
Pay then later. Pay later. Imagine. And of course it is powered by Stanbic Bank.
Secondly,
yeah.
kuna credit card. Tuko na credit card.
Yes.
Na credit card yetu, you don't start paying it in after 53 days. Then you pay 10%.
Yes.
So ushaenda, usharudi, ushafanya mambo zako.
Mm.
Na limit yako, it can be limitless to whatever, based on what you...
Guys, unaona huko Alibaba na wapi huko, unaonyeshwa what you can buy China. What do you think of, like, business of doing? Could it be jewelry like car? Could it be clothes, handbags, laptops, whatever? Imagine hata bila hauna kitu, as long as your banking records are good.
Mm.
Unaweza chukua hiyo credit card, ukimbie China, ununue hizo vitu, na kama market hiko ukuje umeziuza. Pap, you know, kama watu wa maska, hivyo ndio wali make pesa. Waliendea maska
raka sana. Yes.
Wakakuja na wakaziuza, and you make, unaziendea, una make like times 3.
Mm.
Una make your 2M. Na unanyamaza.
Kwa sababu you don't have to pay it immediately, na hakuna interest for those days.
Alafu unaenda tu mahali kuna watu na unasema, hii COVID imetufunulia. Sasa hiyo unajua tu venye wewe umeomoka, inaitangwa kuomoka.
Baadaye jana mtu alijaribu kunifundisha hiyo kuomoka. Kwa hiyo mimi ni mkamba, sasa hiyo H ilikuwa ina drop tu hapo. Sijui kama kuna H ama hakuna H. So kuna hiyo credit na ume mention China. Sisi kwanza as a bank tuko na China desk.
Uh-huh.
So hata hizo pesa za China, currency yao, unaweza pata, unaweza fungua account na sisi.
Mm.
Then on top of that, tuko na agency.
Mm.
Inaitwa Africa China agent.
Mm.
You know vile ujui ni nani una deal na yeye huko?
Yeah.
Because you don't live there, you don't know who this agent of the bank specifically vetted.
Yeah.
Ataenda angalie ni nani, akukonfirmie, akulodie goods zikuje.
Mm.
So you are sure that kwanza umepata quality ile unataka,
mm-hmm.
and then you've also dealt with the right person,
mm-hmm.
it's not a con man, and that your things have come back. So yes. This is a vetted agent who deals with anybody importing or exporting to China. Yes.
Wow.
Yeah. Okay. Then what we're desperate, then after exchange rates, negotiable.
You come. Oh, yeah, kama sisi when we are transferring money to kwenye tunapeleka watu trips, exchange rate tu na piga, kunaitangwa treasury ama
global markets. Alafu tena uko na hiyo e-trade hapa tunakuweka kwa computer, ni free. So we mwenye una monitor soko. Kwa sababu labda uko na dollar account. Ukiwa na dollar ini fit kaa vile saa hiko fit. Wale watu wako na dollars. Siko mawan, sijui nini uko, iko maji kabisa 105, 104. It's playing around there. Imagine mtu alikuwa na dollars last year. 98, at 98 ama 96 huko. Iyo variance vile amezungumza do.
Yeah. Nakwambia watu wache kushinda tukilia COVID. Our dreams are still valid. Yeah.
Okay. Let's start.
Okay, sawa. Yeah, okay. So asanteni sana. They have mkona sijui 25 branches countrywide.
Yes.
Yeah, so angalieni hapo kwa website, the branch that is near you, you go and get more details.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. No, na hata wakitaka in any of these handles, we are ready. We are on standby for them. Eh?
Okay.
Yeah. Right. Yeah. And they are most welcome. They are most welcome. So what we are wishing them is to dare to aspire.
Dare to achieve. If you are a daring person, and even if you are not a darer, a dreamer,
kuja
a
achiever, Olivia.
Kuja tutakuunda. Yes. Okay.
Yeah. So thank you so much.
Yes. Asante sana. Tumeshukuru. Yeah. Wasanti.
Sinajua ni jirani yetu hapa.
So watu wale wamelala nyumbani, business is back to hustle biashara, maisha iendelee.
Yeah.
Na baadaye karibu kwa ofisi yetu hata
kuna kale ka package uko na niambia about.
Hebu tuende. The beginners, dadas, to one of them. Ukiangalia hapa, we have from the cruise packages to holiday packages, especially to Asia. Zinawezanga sana Dubai, Malaysia, Singapore, wanataka kwenda Maldives, ni China, wapi, hizo packages zote tuko nazo. So since dada tunasikia mna connect, mna connect, naona kama sasa niangukia kupeleka dadas Dubai na Malaysia, Singapore. So you better join hata wewe uta connect wa kuje.
You know we can decide maybe kufunguka funguka hivi how to work a dada for dadas who are interested and then they start saving towards that trip.
Yes.
Just bring them to them. Who wants to go on this trip with fellow women?
Yes. That is perfect. Robbie, do a package for them. Exciting one. They are women. You know what I mean? They include spa.
Yes.
Yeah, you know some nice things. Maybe a kayak. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
Dubai, kuna?
Hey, Dubai, kwanza tumefanya yacht parties mingi za women. Yeah. Especially those turning 40. They all go there to celebrate their 40th birthdays.
A package to one.
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, 50.
Yes. So, when's the 50th birthday? Yeah. You know, those are the things to do. In Maisha, ni short, we invest, but at the same time, to enjoy. See, it was you went to do what I enjoy.
Okay, good to pay him, pay him to position, see you.
Okay,
And at the same time, supporting my dad when well done. I clap for you. This is so beautiful. Majestic, this new setup.
Oh,
okay, you come on sky.
Yes.
Well done, sir.
Me, our jet. One day we'll have a real jet.
By the way, we
yes, yeah.
Why don't we talk about that? Asset financing.
Asset financing.
By the way, can they be moving a couple of cars? Why not?
Yes,
because
we always hire them,
ledgers
and ledgers.
Yeah.
But our dream is one day to have our own day.
Can we talk about that?
Dada, I'm not scared, guys. Why are you staring me?
I dare you.
Yes. Yes. Yes, she's telling me
to
get a jet.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
You need to be flying people like one at your inner to the end.
Yes.
And then you can even divert to find very many destinations, other destinations that are not the usual. Why not Victoria, Malawi, what is in Malawi, what is in Zambia, what is,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, but that is a Sunday Sunday.
They get a card loan, which they should finish paying in 3 years, then they start a home loan.
Yes.
That's how we operate here.
You see, for them, we have to pay all this.
Yes.
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 Yes. So we have to do it for bonfire summer.
That one has already been done.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
So we have to do summer and all of this. And I know there are also your cash advance, you don't have to go to the boss and sell the advance now.
Yes.
And there's a pretty good idea when you're in your care system. So,
yes.
All right, thanks. It's nice to know you. Bon voyage.
Okay.
All right. Okay.
Okay.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you so much. Thanks, Bobby.
Okay.
God bless you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dada, you know you guys, when you meet women like Chief Dada, you have no choice but to start redreaming again. The cost of a private jet. Yani, siamini, you know, kitambo kuna wakati nilikuwa na shida nikigugu bei ya vitu. Sai Dada has made me to start dreaming big that I'm daring to aspire to achieve a private jet. Simon, I dare you to aspire to achieve a private island.
Private island?
What do you think you are for your clients, exclusively for Bonfire Thursday's clients. Yeah, so if you've not joined the Dada Network with Stand Big Bank, it's a network where women are there to achieve big things. Medisikiria, all the questions you've been asking me. So tafadhali, download the mobile app, ama you visit Stand Big Bank, na una registration form ya kujoin Dada. Fill in the registration form. Where to dare to achieve. Zoom meetings are going on. Tomorrow we will have a Zoom meeting.
Have Sarah Wambie, tag your friends wakuje kwa the YouTube channel, the Kabu's family.
Yes.
The YouTube has changed to the Kabu's family.
Sasa, as you know, my favorite cocktail ni Cosmopolitan. Yako kunakunwe endelea kujibamba hapo. When you come to Pride in Paradise, you have to try their Cosmopolitan.
So see you on the next video. We will release it very soon. Bye-bye for now.
No, it's good to tell them the next video will be discussing the journey from 1 million to becoming Africa's leading travel agency. It's been a journey full of ups and downs.
Yes.
And we will be telling you about them in our next video, which we are going to shoot here.